आप लोग ऐसा है ना, आप लोग पीछे हट जाओ, क्राउड को माइक में देखना है।
लगे दंग जी महाराज सभी लगे दंग सीएम जी नारवाय दंग जी बैचुंग बुटिया भारत हादर फुटबल गुरुखे कसाम कैप्टन इंडियन टीम ने बैचुंग बुटिया फैस फैजा बेलेखान जी नाइनर कपाल गाहाम एवाखे दंग जो बहुत बड़ों मान मानी बगे यासर सम्मानी रेसा मंग फॉक म्यूजिक कॉलेज बाय
So people like them coming and supporting us, we are we have also very happy to announce that Baichung Bhutia has agreed to becoming the brand ambassador of the ADC government against drugs and against HIV. So he's agreed to become the brand ambassador. He will spread the message. We are also speaking about opening football academies. I want the youth of Tripura not just to become MDCs and MLAs or contractors, or they should also become footballers. They should also play in I League. They should play in ISL. There is a huge career in sports, and if you can set up a football academy, we are talking on that. If you can set up a football academy run by footballers and not by politicians, if you can, so these are ideas that we are trying to work on. We are trying something different, and hopefully, if there is cooperation, if there is goodwill from the public, we will be able to succeed.
You also came here in Tripura for a football match. What would be your message for the?
No, I think first of all, I would like to thank the entire TTDCA organizers, the government, my friend Maharajaji for inviting me here. Very excited. I think this is the first time the league has happened, and hopefully, I think it's the beginning. And it's good to be here. It's so nice to see so many fans, football lovers turning out to watch the final. So very, very happy, and hopefully, this is the start of football in Tripura, and I hope it will get bigger and bigger.
So perhaps this for the first time, we can see that the PTRDC administration is encouraging the youth for the sports. How do you react on it?
I think it's very, very important that we focus on sports, especially for the youth, because not just Tripura, but entire Northeast, we need our youth to get into sports. We need our youth to channelize into right energy. I think we have a lot of challenges in Northeast with drugs, with a lot of other anti-social things which is happening. And hopefully, I think this TTDC is going to set an example in Tripura, and that the rest of the state will